On today's episode of Atomic TV, we will have information on conferences, Manny with Song Trivia, and Activities Update.
All that and more coming up next. Hi Bombers, I'm Max.
And I'm Kelsey, and welcome back to Atomic TV.
Tomorrow, conferences are happening from 4 to 6 p.m.
Let's go to Mr. Fisk and Mason with some information you will need to know.
Hey Bombers, Mason here with Mr. Fisk talking about conferences. So Mr. Fisk, now that conference is coming up Wednesday, what does that look like?
So on Wednesday, November 2nd, we're going to be hosting parent-teacher conferences. I'd love to encourage our students to go with their parents. I think it's good when families can sit down with their teachers, their students, and just dialogue probably about one of the most, if not the most important things going on in their lives, and that's their education. It's going to go from 4 to 7 p.m. here at the main hall building, 1000 building. It'll be an arena format, so you'll have the opportunity and ability to go see all your teachers within a relatively short format and time. And then we'll also have communities and schools. Our career college will have a FAFSA table as well, so it'll offer some families different opportunities.
Awesome. And then now that the week's coming up, Friday will be a little different, is that right?
Yeah, so in exchange for that time that we use for conferences from 4 to 7 p.m., students will be out at 11 a.m. on Friday of that same week. And I'm sure the students are going to be very disappointed in that. Probably not. But you'll just want to make sure you put that marker on your calendar.
Awesome. All right, Wednesday conferences, Friday half day. And that's all, Bombers. Now back to the studio.
Today, the Thanksgiving food drive started. Here is Lexi and Lucrezia with items each grade is assigned to bring.
Hi Bombers, I'm Lexi.
And I'm Lucrezia, and welcome back to your ASB Minute.
This week is the start of the Thanksgiving food drive. Please have all donations in by November 15th to Mr. P's room, 1232.
Freshmen, you can bring sugar, brown sugar, and canned cranberries.
Sophomores, please bring aluminum pans or trays for turkey.
Juniors, you can bring gravy and stuffing packets and canned corn.
And seniors, bring ingredients for green bean casserole, such as green beans, canned cream of mushroom soup, and french fried onions.
You can also bring a gallon of orange juice and a gallon of apple juice.
Don't forget to have these items in by November 15th. That's all for today, Bombers.
Now back to the studio.
We all know how much everyone loves song trivia. This week, we switched it up by asking office staff instead of students. Let's check out their knowledge on 80s, 90s, and 2000s songs.
Hey, Bombers, I'm Manny, and I'm back with some more song trivia, office staff edition. Let's roll.
Girls Just Wanna Have Fun.
Yes.
By Cyndi Lauper.
Yes.
Okay.
Girls Just Wanna Have Fun by Cyndi Lauper.
Girls Just Wanna Have Fun by Cyndi Lauper.
Yes.
Girls Just Wanna Have Fun by Cyndi Lauper.
Cyndi Lauper, Girls Just Wanna Have Fun.
Yes.
Do you remember?
No.
Girls Just Wanna Have Fun by Cyndi Lauper.
Yes.
Yes.
Cyndi Lauper, Bombers Just Wanna Have Fun.
Girls Just Wanna Have Fun.
Bombers.
Wanna Be by the Spice Girls.
You're distracting.
I was gonna say What I Really Want by the Spice Girls.
Okay, Wanna Be by Spice Girls?
Yes.
It's Wanna Be by the Spice Girls.
Yeah.
So that's Spice Girls. What I think it's like What You Really Want. What I Really Want.
Wanna Be by Spice Girls.
The Spice Girls?
Yes.
What I Really Want?
Wanna Be by the Spice Girls.
Wanna Be.
That's the Spice Girls Wanna Be.
Yes.
It's from the Spice Girls.
Give me the other hand. What's the other part of it? What's the other
hand? Wanna Be by the Spice Girls.
Wanna Be by the Spice Girls. Got it.
Bye, bye, bye.
By NSYNC.
Yes, thank you.
Bye, 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 by NSYNC.
Bye 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 NSYNC.
NSYNC, bye bye bye.
Perfect.
Is that Justin Timberlake?
No.
Bye bye bye.
NSYNC.
Backstreet Boys. Yes. Bye bye bye.
I thought you were going to give me tips, Manny.
Yes. You got to know this one.
I got to go bye bye bye.
That's all for today, Bonus. Now back to the studio.
Swim had an awesome weekend at Districts. Let's check up with Dara Lurch to see how it went.
Hello, I'm here with our junior captain, Dara Lurch. Dara, how was Districts this weekend?
Districts was awesome. We had a lot of swimmers compete and a lot qualified, and everybody did really good, and we placed really high compared to the last couple seasons.
And what did you swim at Districts?
I swam the 200 free and the 100 free, and then I was also in the 200 free relay and the 400 free relay.
Mm-hmm. And now going into state, what will you be swimming at state?
I will be swimming in both the 2 free relay and the 4 free relay at state again, and I'm super excited about it.
Yeah, what are you looking forward to most with state?
State will just be another chance to compete with just a really good group of swimmers and a high level of competition with people and schools that we haven't seen before, so it'll be really cool.
That's great. And do you know where state is?
Yes, state is in Federal Way. It is by Seattle.
Perfect. So if you have time, check it out. Now back to the studio.
On Thursday, volleyball had an awesome win against Hanford. Here's an interview to see what's in store for the rest of the season.
Hey Bombers, it's Zakiya. I'm here with Gracie Moss, who's a part of your girls volleyball team here at Richland. So Gracie, big win on Thursday against Hanford. How are you guys going to keep that energy against Lewis and Clark tonight?
Winning against Hanford was a super exciting win. We really found out how to all work together, and we had a lot of energy that game, so we're super excited to take that into postseason.
Big change for you this year playing varsity now. What are some of the differences you noticed?
Playing with varsity is a lot more competitive, and you play a lot more challenging teams, and I also love playing with all the girls.
Lastly, when and where do you play tonight?
We're going to be playing at Lewis and Clark in Spokane.
What
at
time?
6 p.m.
Nice. Thank you, Bombers. Now back to the studio.
This past weekend, cross country had qualifiers for state. Here's an interview with Josh and Lily Robertson.
Hey, Bombers. It's Josh, and I'm here with your girls cross country runner, Lily Robertson. So, Lily, Districts last week, how'd it go?
Districts went really, really well for us. This past weekend, we were able to make it to state as a team.
That's awesome. So, what's your upcoming strategies for next week's state race, and where is it at?
Our strategy for this meet is to stick together as a team and to use each other as pacers. And state this weekend is at Sun Willows Golf Course in Pasco, and girls run at 1:30 and boys run at 3.
Be there. Now back to the studio.
Let's go see the promotion for the Student Store and GISA Credit Union going on right now.
Hi Bombers, I'm Cadence here with the Richland High Credit Union.
And I'm Tristan, and I'm here to inform you guys about a special promotion we got going on. You get one of these account papers filled out, and you get a purple ticket here to get $1 off a Bomber Bowl.
This is what the ticket looks like.
Basically, you just bring the ticket to the student store, and we'll give you $1 off any flavor Bomber Bowl you want.
And along with that, with filling this form out, you have the opportunity to earn $100. And back to the studio.
Have a great week, Bombers. Now please stand for the pledge.